Hello, hello. I'm here at the Liurnia Highway North. Level 51. I'm actually going to be going south, but that's only to start. There's some more catacombs over there. So I've done the water part. I've done the west coast. So now I got to do the east coast, and I figure the easiest way to do that is to just start here, head south, and then I can just warp back here, and then continue on north. This marks Millennia's southward march. The blade of Mikella and her clean-wrought knights grant her wings never to be clipped. I don't remember who Millennia is. Blade of Mikella and her clean-wrought knights. Whatever the fuck those are. Go ahead and get some of this going. Apparently, I don't have much to say today. Dang. So, I think I've already cleared that part. Purified ruins. I doubt I've been up here though. You are. Okay, well, this is dangerous. This is fucking dangerous. Five? Goodness. I think that's too much to just fight head on. I don't know why the fuck I did what I did there. Potentially, I can make it work if I gallop straight in and just do hit and run. Dodging the arrows could be difficult, but if I just kind of do a arcing path, then maybe I can get out of range before they actually, like, kill me, you know? Or maybe I'll be able to get out of range. Or, no, what I'm trying to say is maybe I'll be able to dodge all the arrows until I'm out of aggro range. Let's fucking do the gallop thing. I don't know why I doubled back in, but I guess it's fine. Seems to work. Yeah, dude, that was fine. Hit and run for the win. Go, horse, go. Rip. Yeah, that was stupid of me. I'm trying to, like, get clever and do shit. That was a bad idea. Well, it's just these two. And now I think I can just run up and kill the archer. Oh, it's right here. That's not an archer. Do they swap weapons? Do Do they have multiple sets of weapons? I swear there was still a bow guy. Well, anyway. Oh, hello. So many of these. I think I'm far enough away from the others. Two hits. Nice. Where's the third? Arrows. Nice. Oh, those are the three from the balloon. I didn't realize they had fallen already. Well, let's go ahead and get rid of that balloon. Jesus, it's blinding. Hell yeah. Hit and run seems to work pretty well. Honestly, against a bunch of things, hit and run might be the safest. Except here I am doing circles again. Oh, hello, dog. Zzz, dogs. Went to the wrong side. I don't know what this one is doing. Waiting to die. Apparently. Yeah, too fucking early. No! The galloping! Fuck! Fuck! I shouldn't have been galloping, man. I couldn't turn tight enough. Rip. I've been thinking about, like, oh man, the galloping is making this harder. I should slow down. I think I was just afraid that, like, if I slow down, then, like, I'll slow down too much. And, like, well, slow down too much, aka stop. And then I'd take hits anyway. And then they'd be able to kill me. So I didn't want to stop. Which really means I should have just ran away. But I guess I tunnel visioned. I'm just trying to finish it off. And I paid the price. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Good try. Not really. JK. So I don't know where those dogs came from earlier. That's a long path, dude. Another balloon. Oh, there's the dogs. I didn't pick up my stuff. There we go. It took like 4 tries. Goodness fucking gracious, dude. Okay. Sure. What the hell? Oh, okay. Got him. Shadow is doing some crazy shit. Well, that went well. That's how it's supposed to go. Trying to figure out where that spear spring is. I guess it's just somewhere over there, whatever. No biggie. Oh, really? Okay. Oh wait, no, you're hard to catch. Liurnia Highway South. Okie dokie. There's the balloon. I felt like it was somewhere nearby, but then I wasn't seeing it, and I don't know. Well, let's have a go with these. Easy. Ezzy pezzy, as someone said. Where are the ones from the balloon I shot down? I expected them to be like right here. Was the balloon just actually that far away and I didn't notice? Oh my goodness. Surprise, motherfucker. Wow, okay. Didn't expect it to be that easy. Still don't know where that, where the balloon mannequins are. Whatever, I guess they're just kinda gone. Be a fun plunge. How much of that? Giant. Okay, so whatever. Oh, right, there's jellyfish down there. I don't see any items. I guess it's probably worth going back up to look down, because maybe there's an item sitting on one of these. Probably not. I think if there was, it'd probably be on the edge of the platform, visible from down here. Well, you're ringing the horn, but or blowing the horn. They don't ring. I'm not really sure whose benefit that's for. That did a lot of damage. That's a nice blue. Oh. You have a chain, but you're not actually dragging anything. I guess you went rogue, huh? Wow, I got lucky. I missed that first roll. Can we just finish him off? Yeah, I should have played it safe. Oh well. Oh, that's right, I'm on a south highway now, so I'm much closer. Nifty. I think I can just bypass everything. You'd think from this distance I'd be able to see any items on there, but I don't see any items, so I think there's just not. Ain't that fancy. The sneak! Thank you. Oh, too early. Alright. Don't want to get locked in the corner over here. Good job. Too early. That's a weird perspective. That looks like... Actually, hold on. Tree spear? A great spear. Golden spear of three-like design, wielded by knights employed as palace guards in the royal capital of Lanedale. Deals holy damage. Requiring superior dexterity to wield, this great spear can perform consecutive thrust attacks despite its larger size. Takes 18 faith to wield? Fuck, man. Oh, I see. From where I was standing before, like, I couldn't see where the disconnect was from that area to this area. I'm like, wait a minute. Why does it look like I should be able to just have been able to come straight over here? But now I see it. This giant fucking gap there, which... I don't know, dude. Well, okay. So... I guess that's all this. I guess let's, damn it, go back here. I can go east and south on that ramp and grab the catacombs. And then I can take a nap. But I probably won't. Because this is going to take me like a minute or two. Unless, of course, I get stuck on trees. Did you see that? I hit R1 and an attack animation started, and then, like, my horse sort of stumbled, and the attack stopped. Somehow, animation canceled. But not in a good way. Oh, I thought that was a fucking rabbit. Do I want to do this on horseback? Does it fucking matter? Yeah, fuck that. Throw gas all you want, man. Won't do anything. Militia Greaves probably has the same description as the Cuirass. Whatever the fuck the chess piece was called. Probably get back on the horse. This is so slow. Maybe there's more vulgar militia down here. What do you know? Kind of figured it's like, oh, as soon as I get back on the horse. So solution to that is to get back on the horse even sooner. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and I'm gonna keep me down. This is high ground, right?
Yeah.
Oh. I kind of figured there'd be more further south, but blue flame. Cliff bottom. It's about as creative of a name as Underhill. As with Limgrave, I'm inclined to just kind of save catacombs and caves till the end, and then I can just do all of them in one episode. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing. I think it's a free item. I don't think there's any traps. Somber smithing stone. That's kind of dope. Pretty nice view of stuff. Okay, let's see. That's 27 minutes. Okay. Damn it. Doesn't matter. Okay. Let's go north. Wait, Hayata moved? She probably went back to round table hold. Maybe I should check in over there. Which I'd been thinking of doing at the end of the last episode, honestly. But I didn't have like a specific reason for it, so I just skipped it. But maybe in this episode. Who knows? I think I was in range for that third one, but alright. Bad dog. Didn't even do anything wrong, but it had a look in its eye. I don't know why the fuck I'm making stupid excuses for stupid things. I'm just playing the game. Oh, that's right, there's a fucking battlefield down here. The hell is that? Is this battle between a bunch of fucking noble spirits and a handful of Godric knights and stuff? And honestly, I don't know who's winning. Oh, well, the giant's gonna win. Lucerne. Okay. Am I getting souls for all these things, even when I don't kill them? Yes, I am. Alright. Oh, fuck, dude. Why are you over here? What the fuck? He didn't parry me. How did he... Why did my attack bounce off? Oh shit, dude. Can I do a thing here? No. Oh, fuck. Alright. Fake slam. Oh, fuck. I didn't think he had any more of those left. Goodness, that was lucky. Get the stabby. Cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Troll Knight. I think it was a troll. Acquiring. All right, well, oh, it's none of those. Oh, it's this one. Troll Knight's sword. It's colossal. Great sword embedded with a blue glintstone, weapon of the trolls in service to the royal family of Caria. Called into service when the queen invoked an oath they swore, the trolls are treated as true knights of the Caria and fight arm in arm with their human comrades. Skill Trolls Roar. Look into the distance and let out an intense roar, generating a powerful shockwave that blows back surrounding foes. Follow up with a strong attack to slam the armament down. Yawn. I didn't make the lucerne. Where's the lucerne? Excuse me. His polearm features a hard, sharpened beak-like spike attached to its head, designed to pierce armor. Though designed mainly as a thrusting weapon, its long handle can be utilized to get around an enemy's guard with a sideways sweeping attack. That's cool. Whatever. I want to see how big that sword is on me. Not that big. Okay. So, over here, this is just more purified ruins. Where does that go? What the fuck am I doing? Dude, I do not remember how thoroughly I looked through this area, but I assume there's nothing here. I assume I've already just done a pass through. Be a balloon still sitting around somewhere that I never took down. Whatever. Man, this is one of the reasons why I try to kind of explore areas contiguously. And keep them distinct, because I don't know if I've been through here before. don't know if I've done that. Or have I... There's a cave down inside, though, right? Or no, it's just a treasure room. Not like an actual cave. So, I don't need to go back in there. I hope that's all it is. Okay. So I came down from there. Because that's where... This is where I first saw one of these giant head things, right? Don't land the seaplane. Man, I wonder if how loud that was on the microphone. Hi, everyone. Oh, of course there's one above me, too. I'm getting out. Fuck. Jesus. I'm so far away, though. Oh, what the hell? Fuck, man. It doesn't stop. What sorcery is that? I should go back in and summon a warhawk and just stand behind cover. There's no way I can snipe that thing from here, is there? One way to find out. Too much. There we go. Dude, I didn't think it was, like, possible for stuff to have that much range. Just aim like this. That's not actually gonna help, is it? Okay, I think I'm at far enough range that the arrow, like, either is disappearing or is just, like, not really gonna do damage. But I can't tell where they're landing. Okay. I intentionally shot with my current talismans because I was curious if the talisman would be able to make up the range. But maybe I'm still too far away. Who the fuck knows? Fall off was definitely a lot less. But that still doesn't mean I can actually hit him. I think he's just straight up out of range, dude. But there's other cover I can get. Right? Nice close up of my super fancy armor. Oh, okay. Did I actually go over his head? Nice. I bet I can hit him while he can't hit me. Thanks to the drop off of the arrow. Haha. The true weakness of sorceries. They fly straight. I think I'm hitting him, I can't tell. Yeah, I'm hitting him. Oh man, okay. Just die already, man. See, I've seen this weird thing in some games before, where, like, even though you're technically hitting things, they're still, like, out of range and just don't take damage. And potentially that's what's happening here. How much health could this guy have? Like, maybe he's just really, really not taking damage because I'm at so extreme of a range. By not taking damage, I mean, like, the damage he does take is really low. For a Lino at this range, I'm doing like 10% damage. I don't know. Which I guess means I should try to get closer. Oh, that's not a Warhawk. Whatever, that's fine. Yeah, he's at full fucking health. Can I just crouch here? Can I still shoot while crouched? Dude, I want to just get closer and kill him. How much damage are these things? Oh. Cool. Oops. That one's not dead. Damn. Fucking roll. Highway lookout tower. I'm safe here, right? Let's go. Stone Craftsman's Cookbook 3. Can the imps not fly up here? Oh, this one got up here. Oh, okay. See, I was worried about falling off myself. Oh, what? Oh, wait, you're one of mine. Oh, wait, okay. If I get far enough away, you just teleport to me. That's what's going on. Okay. Carrion Glintstone Staff. It was a staff, right? Yes. One of the two types of Carrion Staff. Carrion. Enhances Glint. Stone sorceries, I don't know, man. Seriously, the range of this thing, of that enemy, was insane. What the hell did I just see down there? Nothing. Okay. I thought I saw a shimmer, similar to like the dust stuff that surrounds a site of grace. Which would have been weird because this is like a hostile area and stuff. Yeah, not so tough up now, are you? Jeez, I'm lame. Yep. Bear. Oh, wait, no, I already have that side of grace. Okay. That means the bear is supposed to be in this episode, kind of, based on what I was planning on before. Well, that could be spicy. Fought bear once before. Not that one, but a different one. And holy crap. Around here that I skipped. So I guess this is all just like remnants of the war between Rey Lucaria and the Carian Royals. Right? What else would it be? Some of them are like ghosts and stuff. Is this just... yeah. It connect. Oh, this is an explodey one, isn't it? No, 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 no. Yeah. See, it sparks a little bit before you attack it. And that's what gives away the explodiness. Let's go find out. Giant wolf thing. It's a crab with hair. Okay. Shards. What is that? Lots of gravestone. What is that? Interesting. Trying to figure out where the nearest site of grace is. No idea if friendly or mean. Thank you. Sure. I should re-equip the thing that gives me more horseback damage. Do I try to fight bear on horseback? I don't freaking know. This is the way I came, isn't it? Yeah. Let's go ahead and rest. Try it on horseback first, and we'll see how it goes. But first, oh, I missed you. And I forgot about the ghost, but like I knew there's, oh, hello. Regular bear? You look smaller than the other one I fought. You also look smaller than the one I remember looking at from a distance. So now I just want to know. There's another bear, right? Like a monstrous bear. And that one was just some other random little bear. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No fucking question. Nah, you were close to the same thing. Well, do I try to sneak up on this guy? I think so. It's gonna turn around like just as I reach it though, isn't it? What are you? You're big. It's cavalry. I mean, I think you're the same enemy that I fought previously in Limgrave. Right? Too bad I can't like feed my horse and steer at the same time. Okay, run away. Let's heal once more for safety. Okay, kind of awkward, but whatever. So it's a knight's cavalry, so he'll like disappear at morning or something, right? Not even half dead, but horse is dead, so. You're a big, still really tall without the horse. What are you doing? Oh, you can do that? Shit, son. Alright. I mean, I guess I can do that too. I just... fuck. Okay. 5,600 souls? Okay. Ash of War, Ice Spear. Old affinity. Skill the warriors who served Lunar Princess Rani. Spin armament to release cold magic, then channel it into a piercing spirit of ice. Cool. A little too far. Ghost. Ray Lucaria, hallowed hall dedicated to the study of magic. Why shut your doors to me? Am I barred from donning the crown of stone? Yes, you are. Let's heal up, level up, and fight bear. Thank you. fucking know. Yeah, I don't know. Just go for it. Huge, dude. Okay, it's fast and stuff. Sliver of meat.
Oh my god.
Okay. Let's just try to stay top off of this, man. This thing has a lot of health and stuff. Okay. Yep. I'm in no real surprise here, but. I don't know when to dodge, so I'm just spamming and it's not helping. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, alright. This should be manageable though. Actually only 785, I don't really care that much, but you know. Why the fuck would I give up runes? I sort of just want to watch it for a while. It's so big. I can do this. And by this, I specifically mean the hit and run. It's working. Hell yeah. I use my ring finger on triangle and my pointer finger on up arrow to be able to heal the horse while steering. I think that's a grip I've never done before on a gamepad. Oh no. Big leap. Okay, let's just stay top off, man. Hey, it's a little glowy. No, it's not. That's just a whatchamacallit. I mean, it is still glowy, sure, yes, but fuck. Oh fuck, I did that wrong. Probably what I should do for the other one too, huh? Fuck. Alright. I was still recovering from the previous stagger. Holy crap, dude. Apparently I need to heal my horse more? I don't know, dude. Almost found its weak spot there. That actually hit me. Okay. Damn. All right. That was dangerous. Like a particular attack that I kind of want him to do. This works pretty well, yeah. Okay. 1500 for that. Jeez. Beast blood and gold tinged and excrement. Like the frickin' Knight Rider. Thing. Or gave more runes than that. I found the bear a much tougher enemy. I don't know. Still don't know how to get up there. Still assume it's a sending shrine. Thing. No idea when I'll find one. Here, little fella. Oh, you're so cute. Well, shit, son. I figure this is faster than riding to the thing and then resting. I forget what was up here. Oh, well, there's wolves. I feel like I forget what's past the wolves. Hey now. I can't get up, dude. Alright, finally I can take action again. Goodness. Good job, Wolf. You just stood by and watched as I killed your buddy. You're not good at this whole fighting thing. I'm trying to remember, was there another giant bear over here? I just haven't been over here, have I? At all. I thought I took a look. I must be thinking of something else. Well, in any case, I think that'll be next episode. I'm gonna cut it here and go to other stuff. Hope you have a good day.